So how do I look?
You look hot.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. You know what? I feel great. And I'm so excited because you know as well as I know, what I'm going to say in that ring later tonight is going to shock the entire world.
And that's great, but are you really sure that this is what you want to do?
Stacy, it's not what I want to do, okay? It's what I have to do. Tonight, I am officially going to make my challenge for WrestleMania.
Unbelievable.
When I was 5 years old, I used to sit in front of the television watching wrestling, waiting anxiously to see my father step into the ring. All my friends would be over, we'd all be watching it together, and I'd be bragging, you know, that's my father. Cowboy Bob Orton is my dad. And it was, you know, growing up with a dad as a professional wrestler was very cool, I gotta say. And he's gonna be honored this year by being inducted into the Hall of Fame. And I am so proud of my father. I'm so excited for my father. And if there's anything I ever learned from my father, it's that if you want to stand alone, you got to do something unique. You got to do something special. And when I entered the WWE ring, I think I did that. And I became known as the Legend Killer. True, I made a lot of choices, a lot of decisions that weren't very popular, but in this business, it's definitely not all about a popularity contest. It's about making an impact, and I'm about to make a huge impact. I'm about to do what no other man has done at WrestleMania 21. In a most ultimate matchup, Legend Killer versus Legend, I will defeat The Undertaker. Undertaker! Undertaker, you're 12-0. You're the dead man. You're the phenom. You are most definitely a legend. Which is why I chose to challenge you, because Taker, I'm gonna put an end to your winning streak. At WrestleMania 21, the legend of The Undertaker will become a myth. Courtesy of the Legend Killer.
I tell you what, the kid's got some confidence.
And I'm better than ever.
And our general manager, Eric Bischoff, who has had, quite frankly, a very successful night already. You heard from the reaction of the fans.
Congratulations, Randy. Congratulations on making such a brave challenge. Congratulations on challenging The Undertaker at WrestleMania. The Legend Killer versus The Legend. I've got to tell you, it is going to be one hell of a night. Not only is Shawn Michaels going to defeat Kurt Angle, you are single-handedly going to end The Undertaker's winning streak. And make no mistake about it, the board is going to have to recognize Eric Bischoff's outstanding and stellar achievements as Raw's general manager. They're going to have to reward me, Randy. Can you say extra stock options? Thank you so very much, Randy Orton. It was a great move, and good luck to you.
Eric, I got to say that I'm pleased with me challenging The Undertaker, that you're going to be in a better standing with the board. But besides all that, man, isn't it true you used to run WCW?
That's right.
That's right. You know, I thought so. And Eric, when you were in charge of WCW, isn't it true that for 88 straight weeks, you beat the WWE in ratings?
Well, it's true. I made history with WCW, and at WrestleMania, I'm going to make history with Raw.
That is awesome. That's unheard of. You know what? That makes you, Eric Bischoff, that makes you something of a legend.
Well, as a matter of fact, Randy, it does.
General manager, if you will, Eric Bischoff. But the biggest news is that Randy Orton has challenged The Undertaker. Randy Orton has challenged The Dead Man. Was it a popular challenge? Is it a popular decision?
Well, I mean, let's face it, Randy Orton's one of the most popular wrestlers here on Raw, and The Undertaker, arguably the most popular wrestler on SmackDown.
What an impact Randy Orton has made here with the challenge of The Undertaker, and if The Undertaker does accept Orton's challenge.
But what about The Undertaker? He is truly a legend. He is a phenom, and he is undefeated forever at WrestleMania.
What an incredible night at WrestleMania 21. If Undertaker does accept that challenge, but this is in the book. Batista, the number one contender, challenging The Game.
The Game has to teach Batista a lesson and hang on to the world championship in the process. What a match.
World heavyweight title on the line in that one. Plus, the WWE title on the line. John Cena challenging JBL.
This is a dog, a street dog against the blue blood. Oh, this is something for the ages right here.
And ladies and gentlemen, another match. Raw versus SmackDown has been finalized. Shawn Michaels, the showstopper, against the Olympic gold medal winner Kurt Angle.
Boy, two former world champions, both out to prove who the greatest wrestler is of this era.
And ladies and gentlemen, it couldn't be a WrestleMania without Stone Cold Steve Austin. And look where Stone Cold's going to reside, in a Piper's Pit.
You remember when Piper hit Aaron Superfly Snooker with that coconut? I heard he's got some plans, similar plans, for the Rattlesnake.
Two combustible elements. And then we heard it tonight, the six-man Money in the Bank ladder match. Six-man king in a ladder match. And what about the prize?
Oh, that's the Money in the Bank. The winner gets a world title match contract that's good for up to 1 year. They can play it anytime they want.
And there you see another ladder, because we've got the final two men that will be in that six-man Money in the Bank ladder match still to come here. Ladder setting at ringside as a gentle reminder. And there you see the Rabid Wolverine, Chris Benoit, versus Sheldon Benjamin. Benoit, next live.